Alright guys, welcome back. Let me just say right now, I think I said it in the last part, but I don't remember. But I'm going to say it just in case. I am not going to, I think I said this in Revelations as well. I am not going to try for 100% synchronization in Assassin's Creed. I'm just going to play the game normally. I'm not going to try, I will try at least, but I'm not going to guarantee I'm going to get 100% sync on my first go. I usually go for the 100% sync after I beat the game.
Hello, Charles. Any luck finding our mystery woman?
Word is she's been stirring up trouble just outside the city in a town called Lexington.
Well, then that's where we'll begin our search. I'll meet you there.
He looks like I can't trust him. He has that look to him. Like he's gonna fuck me over or something. I think I just ran over a cat. Find another synchronization point, I will head to that. But for right now, I'm just gonna hit people. Oh wait, here we go. Oh, so that's who they are. They're orphans. Okay. Nah, actually I should figure that out because of the way they look. It's all over there. Could you make these things go faster? God, they were so much faster than the other games. You know, the one thing I've always wondered is why do guards try and shoot you when you're climbing up a high top? It's like, oh yeah, they're climbing up a high top, they might fall to their death, so let's not worry about it. Whoa. You can see everything. Alright, where's the hay barrel? Where's my damn horse? My horse left me. What the hell are you doing? Get off there. Blah 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 blah, get out of my way. Yeah, I have to say, I think the horse traveling is going to be the most boring part of this entire game. Alright. Oh, here we go. The hell? Discarding the passageway, I see. Oh, here we go. Is that a raccoon? God, you sound so horrible. I just ran over a chicken. I feel so horrible now. Alright, here we go. Finally.
Found her.
She's made camp not too far from here.
Excellent. Well, the sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this cold.
I'm afraid I have some bad news, sir.
Oh?
Braddock is insisting I return to service under him. I tried to beg off to no avail.
No doubt he's still angry about losing Pitcairn. Say nothing of the shaming we gave him. Do as he asks. In the meantime, I'll work on having you released.
I'm sorry for the trouble.
Not your fault.
Here!
We're too late. Fire's only just been snuffed. Snow recently disturbed. She's close.
I'm guessing she's that way.
Bollocks.
Or not.
These tracks are fresh. They must be hers. Seems she took to higher ground. Out of the snow and into the trees.
Alright, so I was right. The snow is going to be a pain in the ass to climb through. Ah, there she is. Chaser.
To return to Braddock, Charles, before he grows suspicious.
Yeah, what?
I can handle things from here.
But,
sir. But nothing. Go. Stop running. I only wish to talk.
All right, I'm going to pause it here. Little freaking monkey.